my God, he lives! Hallelujah. Today, we're going to talk about my top four Sondheim musicals in order. Number four! Such a random number.
Something familiar, something peculiar, something for everyone. It's a comedy tonight.
Anybody want to name that musical? A funny thing happened on the way to the forum. It's actually Sondheim, one of Sondheim's first musicals where he wrote music and lyrics together. So some of it's a little like crunchy chords and stuff throughout the musical, but it's probably one of the funnier ones that I've seen of his. I don't know, I love it. And then this opening, it's great. It's a great musical. Number three!
Phone rings, door chimes, in comes company. No strings, good times, just comes company.
Late nights, deep. Okay, I love Company. And it's even better now with a female Bobby on Broadway, which won Best Revival of Musical from the Tony Awards. It's a great show, and the music, I think it's one of Sondheim's better musicals, musically speaking. It's just, it's fun, it's got a lot of chug chords, but they're like so meaty.
Good and crazy people, my friends. These good and crazy people, my married friends.
And listen to that chord. I mean, come on. It's beautiful. Number two!
But it isn't my fault I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans. And without those beans, it'd have been no stock to get up to the Giants in the first place.
Into the woods, of course. Once upon a time.
Into the woods we go again. We have to every now and then.
I love the musical. I wasn't a fan of the movie. They added stuff to the prologue and they cut the No More Questions song. It just was not a good, I don't like the movie at all. But the musical for the stage, as it is beautiful. The thematic material is just like, in a way it's all stitched together and the storylines and how it dovetail. It's, I love Into the Woods. My number one favorite Sondheim musical is, duh.
They all deserve to die. Tell you why, Mrs. Lovett, tell you why. Because all of the whole human race, Mrs. Lovett, there are two kinds of men and only two.
Sweeney Todd, of course. I mean, what's more fun than killing people and stuffing them into meat pies and selling them for a profit? It's probably one of my favorite musicals of all time. And the way he's comedic about it gives it a lightheartedness. Now, this is what I didn't like, and it's kind of too soon. Sorry, Johnny Depp. I really didn't like the movie version of Sweeney Todd. I thought it was way too dark. And there was no lightness to it, and it just, it's supposed to be a comedic type of musical in some ways, but I didn't like the movie at all. So, my friends, which Sondheim musical do you like and love and cherish? Or which ones do you hate? You know, that's, people love to hate on things. So which ones do you hate or love? Tell me down in the comments. And I will see you soon. Bye!